Light Blight is better, but poison's good. But so Eli, one of us needs to rush Will-O-Wisp. I don't know who, I don't care who it is, but one of us needs to rush it. Everyone
else. I can do it.
Okay. You're gonna be like super underpowered early on, but you're gonna kill one thing eventually and just fucking annihilate everything. Uh-huh. You know how that goes. You've seen it happen in action.
Yeah.
But no, I love Acre. He's cool.
I got spit, claws, jump. Okay.
No.
Oh, and then
what does my R do?
It's AoE spit. Spit type players.
It's a big spit.
Okay. A big.
Do I have any, like, self-sustain? Poison things?
No.
Heal me or something?
No. No, I would, to build self-sustain, I would rush the Topaz first.
Topaz approach.
Topaz and personal shield barrier. Rush both those.
Horde of the Many.
We're coming.
It's all the relation people? Yeah, it's every single enemy is the same thing.
Yeah, I got it.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm just gonna build for fun. I'm just gonna build straight attacks and be no crit.
I've been frozen a million times. Yeah. Let me out! Let me out!
That's so funny. Let me out. I don't know which one's the last one. It's 1 HP!
1 HP! 1 HP!
Oh, I fell off the map.
I'm scared. I'm alone.
I'm not gonna be getting any items. Until... Yoink! Just kidding, I lied.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, Will-O-Wisp is already popping off.
Yep.
It's already pooping off.
Oh.
Yeah, with your character, Will-O-Wisp is one of those.
She's popping off, boys.
Yeah, when there's a group of a bunch of enemies just and they're like a really like high level legendary or not legendary but things, always just look for the one non.
Right. Just look for the thing to get the chain started.
Yep, that's it.
Take a look over here.
There's no chest.
Oh, okay. Oh wait, what?
Yeah,
you get items. Your stuff from enemies.
Yep. No chests.
So money is just for XP?
Yep.
No chest to him?
Well, there is money. You can spend the money on the gold portal, which actually has a unique. Or you could spend it on... there's another thing you can spend it on, but... Basically, just the gold portal.
Okay.
There is a gold portal over here.
Oh, how much does it cost?
Mini money. I don't know. 486.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we can give up.
But poison just 10% of their current health, right?
Yes.
Lame.
There's some items that make it really, really good.
Oh,
blight
my
is
God.
Just better.
What is blight?
It's just 60% of your total, like 60% damage to them. Except
oh, okay, just
jacking.
A flat amount of damage.
Yeah.
Why are you so tiny? You look so tiny.
Me?
Yeah,
because yeah, Akrid's no. Just a beefy boy.
Yeah, Akrid's massive. That's why when I stood next to you, Eli, I was like, holy shit, I'm so fucking big, and you're like, what are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Alright, let's just do the portal fight.
We're saving... Oh, wait, we're not saving up for the gold thing.
No, I don't think we could do it right now anyways. It wouldn't be fun. It wouldn't be fun to do it right now.
That's fair.
No. What is up with these fives?
Eli, that one is low.
I'm trying to kill this normal brass contraption.
Yeah, it was a normal.
He's running away from all the other ones. Oh, my fucking god.
It burns.
Ah!
sword. Kill.
I got a dip.
Good boy.
Okay, I think the train's about to start. Yeah. Oh, nope. It's not enough to really do anything.
Yeah, later on. Actually, from this, Eli will donate you my green items.
They're chasing me. Turret's dead. This is so hard.
With the brass craft, yeah, this is very difficult.
Meow.
Fuck.
It doesn't help with their fire. That's the big thing.
Yeah. Fire hurts a lot. Okay, that one's dead and exploded and didn't do anything. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Oh, what the fuck? This is literally just the worst combination of things for us.
Well, it happens that way, but we'll do better later on.
If there is a later on. If there is a later on. I burned to death.
Yeah, like it's just. I don't like the flying enemies because it's literally just, are you melee? Well, go fuck yourself.
Mercenary can deal with this kind of shit pretty easily, but not accurate. Not until you have, like I said, Blight.
How do you get Blight?
It's your alternate right click, so I'm not sure. I don't remember. I have it. Oh my god.
I see that. Akrid, how to get Blight.
Oh, you're dead.
And we wonder if wipe anyways. Oh my god, brass construction. Tim is currently doing a parkour map for this game? What the fuck?
As Akrid, land the killing blow on 50 total enemies that have one hit point left. How do you do that? Oh, poison cannot kill enemies.
Yep, there you go.
That's a spell low thing, I think, though.
Yeah, probably.
Fuck.
Alright, are we ready?
Yeah. Alright, I'll try.
Mm-hmm.